Well, let's go now to a hotbed of championship action, and let's go to Munster. So who's going to win there? It's either Cork or Kerry. You know, it really is a nonsense. So who's going to win it?
Logie, you really love the Munster Championship. That's what I like about you.
It's we talk about trying to improve the game, and yet the very format we have, yeah. You know, you've the likes of Throne and Donegal are starting in May. They're going to have to kill all to get out of that. And then look at the run they have to even get to an Ulster final. And then you have the likes of Kerry, sweat and blood, with no disrespect, to go out and play somewhere like Waterford or Clare.
You're totally right. You know, we all know that Kerry are the masters of performing at the right time of the season. And for them, it's always July, August, September, and that's why they've won so many All-Irelands. But basically, the Munster Championship for a long, long time now has been dominated by Cork and Kerry. This year, on league performances and the consistency of Cork sitting top of Division 1, I'm going to have to go with them. I think they've got some fantastic players. They've got a very strong squad, and Brian Cuthbert is really getting the best out of those players at the minute.